I'm
in regular. Well, because at that point you're not dynamic balance. Like if you have a really fast drop time, it's
you're cheating to a degree where it's like
you'll. I don't know. It's like you honestly.
If Larry McConkey's cheating, I think I'm okay with that.
It's, I don't know if it's cheating or not. It's just
there's no such thing as cheating. There's you do it or you don't do it.
No, you're right. I mean, it's obviously it's preference, right? And it depends on the shot that you're doing.
Like, you know, I spent years working on these and getting my horizon just right, so I don't have to worry about it.
Yeah,
so that's funny because he was.
And that's the thing, honestly. Even with this, I can add to the draw size if you want.